Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to add Grammarly to WordPress website. So guys, if you want to use Grammarly in your WordPress website article, so just open Chrome browser, then type Grammarly. Now you need to create an account if you don't have already. So click on login. Then click on I don't have an account. Then you need to sign up with Facebook, Google or Apple ID. It's completely free. So once you sign up successfully, click on add to Chrome. In app you will see some option, so select install Grammarly for Chrome. Click on Add Extension. Now click here and pin Grammarly. The Grammarly logo means Grammarly is checking your writing. Review and accept Grammarly suggestions as your writing. Clicking the Grammarly logo will open an editing window. Here you can see additional details about Grammarly's suggestions. Pin Grammarly to your browser for quick access to critical features. Easily access settings for autocorrect. So click on done. You are all set. Try Grammarly now on your favorite websites or download other Grammarly products. So now just sign in your WordPress website. Now add new post. So you can correct your WordPress website article using Grammarly very easily like this. So hopefully guys you like this video. By these simple steps we can know how to add Grammarly to WordPress website. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video useful for you or not.